VR is the next big frontier for visual computing.
Comfort, compatibility, and you know, content are our three C's that we're talking about here.
The first feature is called latest data latch, and it's used for very efficient GPU implementation of the head tracking. The second feature is called async shaders, and this reduces latency for complex rendering and ensures that you have very comfortable VR experience. This leverages a unique feature in our GCN architecture. It's only available in GCN architecture to dispatch asynchronously a computing task to the GPU. The third feature we have is called Affinity Multi-GPU. This allows parallelism in VR to have left eye and right eye go to separate GPUs, thereby increasing the throughput and enabling developers to deliver much more compelling content than normally otherwise they would do. The last feature is called Direct to Display. This allows for a very intuitive attach of upcoming VR headsets to the graphics cards and enable seamless experience for the users with no glitches.
Reducing that latency and making it feel real, it makes you more comfortable, and then it allows you to have more sense of presence, like you're actually in that space, in that virtual world, as if it's more real.
AMD is the only company that has CPUs, GPUs, and accelerators.
I'm super excited about the four features that we've enabled so far and what they can do for developers, you know, enabling like content, comfort, you know, and compatibility. And again, for the end users, the same thing. I'm excited about the content developers will be able to create with these technologies.
AMD is uniquely positioned to actually deliver the promise of VR for the coming years because we have the right DNA to do that.
Virtual reality, or VR, is a computer-generated digital environment that enables an immersive and lifelike user experience.